Surfing for me is kind of a therapy. It brings a lot of joy and happiness. When creating one of our surfboards, we are making our own filament made from locally collected plastic trash. This is how we can make the industry sustainable and long-lasting. My name is Romain Paul, and I am the owner of YuYu. I've been making surfboards for many years now, the traditional way, and we started this business because we experienced what we call the surfer's paradox, which is a major contradiction between the eco-friendly mindset of most surfers and the toxicity of the equipment we use. Regular surfboards, the materials that they're made of, the polystyrene, the polyurethane, the resins, it's highly pollutive, they're not recyclable, and all of these materials are highly toxic. And we said, this is not possible. There must be other ways to do this. We set up a new process, which is based on large format 3D printing and biocomposite materials. When creating one of our surfboards, it all starts with the chat with the client, because each of our boards is made on demand and based on the surfer's needs. First, we gather plastic trash from local associations we work with. Then we shrink it to make filament. And then we print the inner structure of the board with a large format 3D printer. And then we laminate it with biocomposite materials, natural basalt fiber combined with a plant-based bioresin. When the lamination is done, we do the paintings and the glassing and sanding. Our surfboards do surf as well as a regular surfboard. It's even a little better because you have this air inside that acts like a floating carpet and it enhances the experience. So we decided to adopt the 3D printing technology because it enabled us to use the materials we wanted, in our case, recycled materials. Also to have a local manufacturing process because it's quite small, so we can have everything done at our workshop here in Montpellier in the south of France. And also, we do not generate any other waste. We use only the strict amount of materials that is necessary to make the board. We don't cut anything. And then we realized that it also had tremendous potentials in terms of ultra-personalization and also the search for performance. Being a small business owner is a difficult challenge, especially in innovation, because you have to be convinced, full convinced, 200% in what you're doing, and at the same time, be open to advice and new technology and materials. So we keep on trying to improve what we do. I try to be an example for the industry, because small business is a choice for us. We think that we are heading towards a new paradigm in industry with micro production sites in different parts of Europe, in the world, where there is need for recycling plastic and for surfing. For us, it's our role as users of this natural environment to show that we can do the things differently and we can have more sustainable and more responsible behaviors.